Just another little video I'm doing. I've just spoke to some Cornishmen and they reckon those ships there, they ain't British ships, they're German. That's a German ship. And apparently so's that one over there. They said it's a different sort of grey. It's a different sort of grey or something. Of course, I never even got round to going over that way earlier. Oh yeah, some steps up there. Two ships passing. Lighthouse. God, the Germans are back. Years ago, they'd love to have been able to sail up our flipping Plymouth Sound, wouldn't they? I'm just doing a little bit of a video going along here. I just spoke to two Cornishmen who told me it's safe for me to go, I won't get cut off. And there's always ways up, they said. There's another one out there, isn't it? It's interesting, isn't it? So, you know, if I hadn't bumped into those two men, if I hadn't spoken to them, right, I would never have known that they were German ships. Funny sort of lavery looking, isn't it? Lavery looking. Nice little stone. I ought to collect a stone, really, to have that. And apparently that out there is a hotel. Private hotel that is now. Might have been part of a fort once. Turn off for a minute.